Keep in mind while you're watching who you think the killer might be, as we will be asking you for your vote at intermission. Don't be afraid to participate when the actors ask you to, and please enjoy the show.
Murder. A. X. Axe. Good title. Yeah, my editor came up with it. Says he gets his best ideas in the shower.
And that works for him? That inspires him?
I don't know, at least he's clean. Now, I have one here where we could just...
Oh, I get it. You made some big brouhaha about us not doing a show that's supposed to make us want it. Reverse psychology, right?
Right. You didn't fall for it. Well?
Hang on, Colin. What's wrong with the script?
What's wrong with it? I can't get rid of it. I didn't bring it here tonight. I tried putting it away. It just keeps returning.
A homing script?
I've tried everything. I've tried burning it. Things happen when you read the script.
Oh, come on.
What sort of things?
People die. I'm not crazy!
No, of course not.
Bonnie, you must believe me. The play is haunted.
Haunted?
Hex, curse, whatever you want to call it. It came to me when I was writing, all in one vision, one piece, as if someone or something was writing it for me, and I was only putting the words down.
Oh, you're good.
You don't believe me.
Gee, all those who don't believe him, raise your hands. Taylor?
I don't know. It's weird, a writer trying to make us not do a script. It's spooky.
I'm telling you, you start with the script and horrible things happen.
Call off the search hounds. The talent has arrived.
Jeez, Colin wasn't kidding.
Sorry, Lily. Phaedra had to fix her face. How did she use the wrench?
Shut up, Lily. Someone said you are.
Just giving the dramatic attention to our
marriage. She knows. Oh,
wait, it's all right. So have you decided anything yet?
Of course they haven't, Brady. How could they without the fair Delia here to guide them?
We just started.
And you've been waiting for my arrival. Someone to show you the way. Is that not so?
Right. That is not so.
Sour Grace, you're just as sensitive as I was such a triumph in our production past.
That is also not so. I thought you were the catty person on stage.
Delia, what way the script we're gonna do?
Excuse me, I was talking.
Wording is more like it.
Shut up, Brady.
Is this the play?
Colin, what do you think you're doing?
Getting a breath of fresh air.
Not near her, you won't.
Give me that!
Oh! Oh. Saving this one for somebody else, is that it?
No, wait!
Thou dost ham it up too much.
What's the
end of the hour? You're upstaging me.
Don't open it!
Oh, this sounds perfect for us. Listen to this. A pompous and loud actress,
well past her prime,
comes on stage and begins reading a script.
That's perfect for you!
Hey!
It's almost as if the play was describing what we just did.
Give me a break. That bit of action has been in half the plays I've read to
you. You won't listen. You won't believe me.
No.
How about you? How many of you believe the play is haunted? Raise your hands. What?
Haunted?
Dear, I've seen you drop lines before, but this is the first time you've dropped an entire script.
See for yourself. As a director, you can't just...
As a director, what I say, what I think goes. Do I make myself clear?
I think somebody's awfully full of herself.
You couldn't swing a cat out here without hitting someone like her.
I decide what we do. I decide. You must take us for idiots.
I don't know. Anybody who'd swing a cat.
Bonnie!
Okay, Colin, I'll call your bluff. What's supposed to happen?
It's different every time. The script is different every time.
Wait, the script changes?
They usually do when we perform them.
It's an evil play. It takes you places, it creates situations. You.
Okay, let's just see. Well, here. It says a character rushes up a flight of stairs. Well, looky here. Here's some stairs. Let's see what happens.
Bonnie, don't.
I rushed up the stairs. Hey, no problem. Tippy-toe. Well, I'm still alive.
My.
Where's the Grim Reaper when you need him? And here, it says that an axe is found on stage. Well, looky here. Here's an axe.
That's a
hat. Same difference. And here, it says that a character opens a door. Let's try that.
Well, at least she can direct herself.
I'm at the door. I open the door. Nothing happening here. I look through the door. Nothing. I step through the door. Still nothing happening. I step back through the door and...
Bill!
What are you doing up there? You could have hurt someone!
Who screamed?
my hologram. No, what's with all the... What the world?
I could have gotten hurt just then.
Yeah, I can imagine.
Why don't you tell us a little bit more about Little Dolly Dumpling?
Yeah, that one sounds really good.
Mitch, get out of here!
I don't care what anyone says, your plate's haunted.
A haunted plate? What?
Shut up.
Oh, please, I'm gonna go to the bottom on this one. There's no such thing.
What is it?
I found that missing lighting instrument, but I don't think we can use it.
Why not?
Bonnie broke it.
It didn't break it, it fell. Wait a minute, it was missing?
How could it have fallen if it was never hung?
If it was never hung, how could it have fallen?
I asked you first. Maybe it leapt through the air in an attempt to murder you. Ooh.
Brady, did I say to shut up? Or maybe it was just somebody who sounded like me. Either case, shut up.
Everyone calm down. I don't want to hear any more about curses or ghosts or murder. Do I make myself clear?
Excuse me?
Well, who are you?
Police Sergeant. Hope I'm not interrupting anything. You're on an investigation.
Here? The constabulary has arrived.
What sort of investigation?
Murder.
Let's go.
Colin's gone, but what? He left.
front page right.
Right.
There, now I can go see what the trouble is.
All right, everybody, please remain calm and stay quiet. I'm sure we'll have everything back up and... What was that? It
wasn't me.
Yeah, but someone else stayed flat. Who is it? Who's there? Who's there? I brought the chairs. You scared us half to death.
Meaning that was our plan.
People are a bunch of scaredy cats.
Boy, you really have it for cats, don't you?
Darlene, did you turn off the lights?
No, I didn't turn off here. Did you see anybody? Just the guy who saw the juice. So, what did I miss?
Okay, everybody, I think in view of all the confusion, we'd better call this whole thing off. We'll reschedule for a better time. Sorry.
You really missed it, Darlene. We were reading the scripts.
One of them was haunted.
And Mr. Chambers got arrested.
He wasn't arrested. He was just taken in for questioning.
Wait, a haunted script? Ooh, which one?
Bonnie, we can't just let these people leave. This is a murder investigation.
Nobody's been murdered that I know of.
It was right here. It was called Acts of Murder. Taylor, if the sergeant didn't want anyone to leave, he would have said something.
But it may not be safe for them to just leave.
Will you stop about this haunted script? I'm telling you, it's all just a lot of coincidences.
Acts of murder?
Yes.
It's not here.
What do you mean it's not there? I just put it there.
Bonnie, it's not here.
You stop looking at each other like that. It's like you each suspect.
Like we each suspect what, dear? Suspect each other of murder?
What was that?
Somebody... No.
Me.
Colin!
She's dead, isn't she?
Well, you don't sound too surprised.
I've been expecting it. I'm trying to get back here. I'm trying to get the script in. She didn't read this. Did she?
Let's start it with that malarkey again. I need to get forensics in here ASAP, alright? Do we have anything to cover up with?
I've got something over here.
Good. I don't want anybody disturbing anything.
Wait a minute. She did read the script, though. She read the part where an assistant tech person comes on stage and is the first person murdered.
You had nothing to do with this. Is that what you're saying?
How could I? I was just with you when I ran into Phil. He just told you.
What's the guy you dropped, Chip?
Yeah, he knocked on the side door. I'm wanted. Let him in.
Side door was locked.
It's always locked.
There was no other way backstage.
That's right. What's going on? What's all the ruckus? What did I miss?
Hey, who's out there?
It's me, Mary Lou Connor.
Mary Lou?
Mary Lou, what are you doing here?
I got a call to come down here. What's going on?
There's been a murder.
Right. I gotta go.
Now wait a minute. You say you got a call?
Yeah, but nobody said nothing about a murder.
Come on.
We're being set up.
Haven't I been trying to tell you all this time?
I mean, somebody called us out here and is now murdering us off, one by one.
Will you stop? There has only been one murder.
Only one? That's not enough for you, darling?
All right, what's your story?
Well, my grandparents came here from the old country, if I don't know. Grandpa used to work at the sawmill, and Grandma used to collect water.
I don't mean that! How was she tied into all this?
She was her cleaning lady about 2 years back. In fact, she
was the one! She found him!
I'm the one? I'm the one what?
She was the one that found Jeffrey Thatcher for the next morning.
Oh, that.
She says like she found a lost dog.
You found the body?
Yes, we all know that. I told the police at the time I was investigated. I told all of you. Blah, blah, blah.
And he was reading this story.
Huh?
This. You found this on the body?
Little Dolly Dumpling? No, I think I went along with that.
Not this one, this one. Don't you burn this thing and it kills me!
Stop it!
What are you?
Stop who?
Hold
on! Hey, I can't believe that that's gonna be
something. Can I go now? Do I have some meds on soon?
Stay right here.
What for?
Oh, we want to give the murderer a much fuller menu to choose from.
Everyone, just relax!
I better lock all the doors.
Good idea, Phil.
Ooh, why don't we do that during our show? Just get him in here and then lock the doors.
Well, I for one am not going to stay here and get murdered.
Good point.
Wait for me.
I'm with you, Bobby.
Good. At least somebody is on my side.
Not on your side. By your side. My guess is you'll be the last person to give me ass.
I figure if I never leave the stage, I'll be in the light and no one can murder me.
Good reading. I'm with you.
Let's just let the police do their job.
Yeah, some job. They come here and immediately let one person get murdered and a suspect just get away.
Don't say that.
Wait, she has an idea then.
What now?
Suspect. Taylor called Colin a suspect and a very good suspect, I think.
Who put all these props here? There's nothing but lethal weapons. There's a dagger, here's a sword, a bottle of poison. This looks like a game of clues.
There was also an axe.
Hatchet.
Shut up.
And you know where that is now.
And a crossbow.
Crossbow?
sure you saw a crossbow.
How many people saw the crossbow on the table? One, two, three,
I believe
four.
You.
You mean now there's a killer lying in the theater with a crossbow?
We don't know he's the killer.
How many think that Colin is the killer? One.
This is not an election.
I don't know about the rest of you, but I have something to say.
Unless it's a confession, I don't want to hear it.
There's a killer loose in the theater with a crossbow.
So what do you expect? Kermit Lester in the conservatory with a lead pipe.
But he's in the theater, right?
Right.
Then I suggest we all leave the theater.
Wait, all in favor? One, two,
three. Hey, the theater's all locked up. What? What did I say?
Yeah!
Oh, geez.
Oh.
the one that goes wrong.
Can you give us some time here?
Sure. What do you call me?
What question name? What's our take now? Star only lead.
Okay. Just a minute, everyone. I'm sure we'll have everything back up and running soon. We have refreshments in the back, and we'll get back to you in about 15 minutes. Sorry.
Before we let you all go, there is something you can do to help us with our investigation. Now, it's possible that the murderer is a member of the audience, but we think it's much more likely that it's someone familiar with the victims, meaning someone who's on stage. Now, there are three sheets posted on the door of the ticket booth out in the lobby. Those of you willing to participate, we'd like you to place a tally mark under the name of your personal prime suspect. We'll take your suspicions into account when we start to perform the psych analysis for our suspects. Thank you.
With this.
You really think it's haunted, don't you?
I do not think that is haunted. And neither does anybody else here. Well, I don't.
The writer says that Thatcher died of murder before reading this, and that his ghost somehow let him murder his killer. He's going to keep on murdering.
We know the plot!
Okay, okay. But you should use the script then.
Are you crazy?
What are you doing? Look at you all. He hasn't even read anything yet.
And notice how he's still breathing.
But I didn't kill Thatcher.
The script doesn't care. It's an equal opportunity play.
What's your point, officer?
The script is a mirroring everything that can happen in the game, right? Okay. From now on, just follow the script.
You mean act it out?
You're all actors, right? You're used to following scripts.
Apparently, he's never seen any of our shows.
Well?
Okay.
Bonnie, no!
Are you out of your mind?
He's right. The killer is here. This is where we're going to find him. The sergeant has now outlined a series of murders for the others on stage. He hands the script to the director.
Is that that? Go on.
Knowing it's just a matter of time, the killer stands nearby. All eyes watching, all ears listening. And then the killers continued on the next page.
Come on!
That's what it says!
Better let me. The director hands the script to the sergeant. Just then, a scream is heard. No volunteers!
See, it's not always right.
See, this is what I'm saying. You're just all letting your superstitions run away. Who's she?
And how'd you get that axe? Patrick?
Oh, good, she's here. That's your son, Tyree. We sometimes use her. You must have heard her.
Wait, I've heard her. She found that lots of oil in the news. She...
That's right. She's a seer. She uses their ESP to find things in people. I call her in.
Do you really think she'll be able to?
How can it be a temperament in a voice that will noise her?
Let her work.
Why?
What? What do you see?
There's great pain, great torment. Here, much agony. See it.
But she must know.
We don't tell her anything. We never do. We let her tell us. What about the murders?
All these people see. All see murders and not killing. I must talk with them. Go. Yana. You see murders? Ya or nay? Do you see killer? Ya or nay?
No.
Can she find any good fishing holes?
What about this? The hatchet.
It seems to kill, but something here more for killing. More for agony, I see it here. It's used for mangling, thrashing, veins. Thrasher? This is the name, no? Thrasher?
She means Thatcher.
Thrasher, Thatcher, close enough. This is evil. So confusing. So much feeling, so much pain. Dead.
What about them? Us.
More will die till one of them comes forth and tells truth. Somebody!
Anderson!
Oh, what? There it goes again!
Who's up there? Who's in the sound room?
Anderson!
Stronger and stronger.
Everybody stay off!
Get back.
Sanchez!
everybody. Bye.
Bye. Bye, Justice.
Alright, Sanchez.
I tell a person. I go through all this trouble and nobody tells me anything. I can't believe I got suited up for all this and they didn't even use me.
Come on!
I suppose first things first, we got Amelia a car. She peeked out of the high stakes, so she already knew she got it.
Every single day, because I can tell you most of us are probably all apart without her.
I'll probably still do it.
Oh, okay. Three classes. I'm gonna miss everything. I'm gonna miss coming through those doors after having a really bad day and being a positive outlook on life because of all of you, not just Mrs. Wright, but you really, you pulled me together in high school. Like I said before, I said this backstage, there have been friends that have gone through my life and they've come and gone, but this drama is the one thing that's remained constant for me. And it's my outlook. So thank you.
Share my love for all of you. You should never have jealous or thank you for doing that. But I do call Heather, so kind of just six in the morning, and say, I can't remember what we're supposed to do today. It's been crazy. But Heather, I can't imagine drama without you next year. And don't worry, because I'm going to be calling you. And I'm going to pick what you have for Heather.
He looks so
good. It's the biggest, coolest thing I could find. Oh. And I want you to remember that drama is your life. You told us that since freshman year.
Yeah.
And don't you give up on it, okay? Because she's amazing.
Thank you.
Yeah, we're
ready. So we have to make the only one day out, right?
Yes, we have to go through the
Mike also got one. Delia got one. Darlene got one. Taylor and Seal each got two votes, so that's a Grady. Bonnie had four. Phil got 12. Billy Bob got 15.